Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning, Dragons.
Today is Friday, December 18th.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, everybody. It's Mrs. Powers.
Miss Ellen.
And Miss Wisniewski. Happy Friday. We have a very fun day planned for you guys today.
Fun, but focused. Be respectful, be responsible, and be safe. We have reindeer games outside during specials, everybody. Can't wait to see all of you out there. What do you have, Miss Ellen?
I want to announce our students of the quarter for this second quarter. We focused on two character traits, organization and empathy. So those students that were picked for organization, this means that your teachers picked you because you come to school ready and prepared every day. Your desks are probably nice and tidy, and you are ready to learn. Our students with empathy, you were picked because you show compassion and care towards others. Whether a friend is hurt or feeling sad, you are there to help lift them up. So for kindergarten, we have Malia Lalonde, Callie Thomas, Victoria Rodriguez, Paige Adams, Akila Ohinda, I apologize if I pronounced that wrong, Ariel Sessler, Elliot Osteen, Aaron Cox, Hayden Barbosa Mathis, Chloe Navarro, Sosi Ohanis, Dara Olapade. Okay, so for first grade, Ms. Powers, who do we have?
All right, we have Sophia Marrera Rodriguez and Amaya Aguirre, Alexander Milan, Lucas Fiore, Grayson Playstead, and Nixon Dalton, Levi Vanacek, and Sean Colvin, Mia Rodriguez, and Brianna Bavoda, and Alisi Cook, Lillian Govin, Nathan Jordan, and Christopher Ray. Nice job! Second graders, who are they?
And for second grade, we have Alexia Neeland, Zoe Razone, Eliana Roman, Arlie McDonald, Sophia Galvin, Liliana Osteen, Kalina Thomas, Allison Selner, Myla Suarez, Daliani Dominguez, David Gonzalez Garcia, and Leah Patino.
Yay. In third grade, we have Bella Graves, Landon Allen, Araceli Gonzalez, Emma Lee, Adam Mazaros, Madison Bibb, Julian Covert, Kylie Ward, Pia Modi, Isabel Bergeron, Blake Vanacek, Gianna Veras Nunez, Sawyer Scott, and Zara Vasco.
Wow, we have amazing kids here, don't we?
Do.
In fourth grade, we have Aaliyah Hall, Tyler Selner, Kalia Dansby, Violet Hirschberger, Andrew Alanis, Elanis, Maverick Lee, Elijah Mason, Arpana Masapari, Nakisha Trehan, and Haley Bracewell. Nicely done.
And our fifth graders, we have Freddie Pinella, Ann Vanessa Janey, Trinity Hallman, Logan Justice, Zemo Zhang, Alejandra Gonzalez, Ulyssa Gullipalli, Juliana Doherty, Jeremy Chavers, and Nevaeh Murillo.
Yay. And then our special areas teachers picked Chaz Norman, Brinley Zachariah, Pranav Gade, Sahana from Miss Ford's class, Dalton Lufree, Stephen Berry, Isabella Rogers, Valeria Rivera, Mira Saran, Emmeline Modica, Nehemiah Warren, and Logan Renner.
Wow.
Congratulations,
we are super
boys
sorry
girls.
If we mispronounced any names, but there were a lot of great names out there. Everybody, teachers, we have a beautiful chorus concert for you from Miss Boucher and your amazing Denim Oaks chorus. So Miss Boucher is sending out a link. Find time today, please, to watch that and enjoy their beautiful voices.
And lastly, teachers and students, we need your help. We are going to be out of school for 2 weeks. So today, we need a big, big favor at the end of the day. All desks need to be completely cleared off. All floors need to be cleared. All chairs need to be stacked. Jason sent you an email. Teachers, also make sure any food in your classrooms are in bins so they don't get ants and stuff in them over break, because I know you have some tasty treats in there. And make sure everything that you have is put away and cleaned out. Check your refrigerators too. But boys and girls, have a great time at Reindeer Games today. Enjoy the chorus concert and have a very Merry Christmas. Happy New Year, and we'll see you guys in 2021.
And staff, we have a meeting during your lunch today, so be sure on time for the meeting out front. Have a great day. See you around campus.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, let's eat.
Today's lunch is Lima Shinkumbo with two muffin loaves, cheese pizza, or PBJ sandwich. Have a great lunch.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Happy Friday, we made it. And today we have two birthdays. Happy birthday to Finnick Looney and Paula Zambrano. Then we have a ton of birthdays over the next 2 weeks while we are on winter break. So let's give a happy warm birthday to Aldo Barrios, Julian Malatesta, Kendra Ojade, Hunter Russell, Andrew Alanis, Isaiah Gilbert, Adelina Murillo, Sophia Pinella, Elijah Vidal, Anira Kastener, Eden Henry, Chase Bixby, Pranav Gade, Chloe Ramos, Anthony Alisi, Austin Gao, Ellie Davis, Chelsea Daniel, Brianna Bavoda, Sophia Gamba, Joseph Carrion, and Maya Germino. Have an amazing birthday and winter break, everybody.
Want to hear a joke? What did the dancer do when she hurt her foot? She called a tow truck.
Want to hear a joke? Which textbooks are the hardest to understand? Math books, because they have a lot of problems.
Stronger together.
Have a fun Friday, Dragons. Bye.